Pillows have become an integral part of our sleep accessories. And it is not surprising because they are introduced to us right from a young age. If a person gets used to sleeping with their head on a pillow, it is difficult for them to fall asleep without a pillow. But the question is, are pillows really beneficial? Do they help us sleep better or improve our health, or would it be better to get rid of them? Hello, welcome to HealthyPad. 15 incredible benefits of sleeping without a pillow. Sleeping without a pillow can be very beneficial for your health. We know if you are used to sleeping with your head on a pillow, it will be hard for you to give it up. You may not sleep sound for a few nights, but once you know the benefits, you might want to rethink. Here are several ways in which sleeping without a pillow can be beneficial to you. 1. Prevents back pain. Bad posture is the main reason why so many people suffer from back pain, and one of the main reasons for bad posture is the wrong pillow choice. Some people choose pillows that work against the natural curve of their spine, which results in more curvature of the spine. Sleeping without a pillow is a lot better for your back than sleeping with the wrong pillow. 2. Prevents neck pain. When we sleep, our neck should be in parallel alignment with the mattress. But when we sleep with our head on a pillow, our head is either pushes the neck upward or is bent down, which is one of the causes of frustrating neck pain. A wrong pillow can worsen your sleeping posture, which is why you should try to sleep without a pillow. Without a pillow, your head will rest in a natural position and it will also prevent nerve damage. Furthermore, it will also relax your strained neck muscles. 3. Prevents acne and wrinkles. When sleeping with a pillow, many people have a habit of sleeping on one side, with their faces resting on the pillow. A pillowcase is a breeding ground for bacteria, and if you sleep with your one side of the face, it may get transferred to your face. This might result in breakouts and acne. You may also get wrinkles, as they are caused by the pressure of your head resting on your pillow all night long. 4. Improves bone alignment. The day-to-day grind affects different people in different ways, and also depends on their posture. Sleeping without a pillow will help reduce the effects of this and bring your posture back to normal. 5. Prevents stress. Sleeping with a wrong pillow can disturb your sleep since you might keep changing your position. And if you don't get a good night's sleep, you might tend to be more irritable and stressed out during the day. But without a pillow, you will sleep better. With the improvement in the quality of your sleep, your stress levels will naturally decrease. 6. Prevents insomnia. Sleeping without a pillow can improve the quality of your sleep. If you wake up in the middle of the night or are insomniac, try sleeping without a pillow, you'll drift off to sleep pretty quickly. 7. It can improve your energy levels. We know you are thinking, how can sleeping without a pillow improve energy levels? Well, there is no direct connection, but it can. Once you give up pillows, you will no longer experience pain in your back and neck. Your body will get the required rest it needs and you will sleep better. And because of quality sleep and ample rest, you will wake up the next day well rested and energetic. A good night's sleep can have a miraculous effect on your body. 8. Enhances creativity and memory. Quality sleep can improve one's creativity and memory. Our mind uses the time that we are sleeping to sort through all the information that it stores during the day. The better you sleep, the better this is done, and the better your memory is. When sleeping without a pillow, you sleep better and your body gets ample rest. And a good night's sleep can do wonders for your mental and physical health. 9. Reduces allergies. Many people have a dust allergy, and sleeping on pillowcases and pillows that are not changed regularly can worsen the allergy. Bacteria, dust, dirt and other things tend to settle on and into the pillow over time, and when it comes into contact with your face and breathe in so close, it might worsen your allergies. No pillows will mean fewer chances of allergies acting. 10. Improves your posture. When you sleep on pillows that are too thick, your neck gets pushed into a curve that becomes permanent over time. This affects your posture. Sleeping without a pillow can improve your posture. 11. Prevents flat head syndrome. When a baby's head becomes flat on one side because of the unnatural position of sleeping on a pillow, it is called flat head syndrome. By not giving a pillow to your baby, he will sleep in a natural position and prevent your child from developing the flat head syndrome. 12. Prevents depression. Sleeping without a pillow gives you better sleep, so if you avoid the use of a pillow, you will reduce your chances of getting depressed. Not getting enough sleep can ruin your mood rather quickly during the day, which might lead to depression in the long run. By giving up pillows, your quality of sleep will improve and your mood will be better, and there will be fewer chances of you getting depressed. 13. Helps repair damaged cells. When we sleep at night, our body heals and repairs any damaged cells. With interrupted sleep, the healing and repairing process gets affected. By sleeping without a pillow, your sleep quality improves, and your body gets a chance of healing itself. 14. Prevents suffocation in babies. Sometimes when a baby has too many pillows or pillows that are wrong for him or her, accidents may happen. A baby may suffocate under the pillow or may hurt the neck if it gets settled in an odd position. Your baby will get better sleep without a pillow. 15. Reduces the risk of diseases. Getting a good amount of sleep ensures that the production of melatonin and cortisol in the body remains steady. Cortisol can help the body fight against cancer cells if they are in good supply and in healthy condition. This is why getting good sleep without a pillow can help in the prevention of many diseases and ailments. So next, try to sleep without a pillow. For more HealthyPad videos, please hit the like and subscribe button and leave a comment below. Thank you for watching.